harbor?
Smack in the middle of 300 miles of sparsely occupied coast. Daniel's Harbor.
Tempting Providence is a very special play for us. It was one of the first plays that we commissioned and wrote. It's about the life of Nurse Myra Bennett, and she is such historically an important person on that area of the coast. And it ended up touring all around the world. It was a show that theatrically worked, but also was very close to our heart. So it is a very special show for us.